Mornings can be busy, waking up, getting ready, and getting out the door. No matter what your morning looks like, WSFA 12 News has you covered. Watch Today in Alabama, starting at 4:30 a.m. on WSFA 12 News.